everyone! Today I will be working on my cute gum paste dragon figurine. I have picture on the front of me just for inspiration alongside with all other equipment. You will find product list in the comment section, so here is just a quick intro. I colored my paste with mixed green shades, also prepared a little amount of gray. Cornstarch for sticky fingers just in case, and glue. Pliers and shaped to wings size florist wire, two of them. Coctail stick as an internal support, small circle cutter, some colored dust to shade my figurine at the end. I've got very special brush here and I will be using its texture to create nice pattern on my figurine. Very fine brushes to paint the eyes and a brown powder to be used as a paint. I will work with ball tools, Dresden tool and a wheel cutter, carving knife, pointy stick and some silicone modeling tools. Rolling pin and small styrofoam covered with paper tissue. I will stick my toothpick in the middle of the styrofoam and begin to work on my figurine. It's a quite a long process, but I hope you will enjoy watching to the end.